So next up on the show, I wanted to show you guys one of the main reasons I got this car. It's for the sound. Cold idle. You can hear Al's right here. Cold Fusion Ram just got his back. He's very happy to have it back, Cold Fusion Ram. Got the scat out tonight, looking clean, along with my buddy Ginseng 1000 MG, also known as Al. Got his truck back, Ram Sport 1500, just got it back from the dealer, all cleaned up, looking good. So I figured let me get a couple shots with these and show you a little bit about the truck, switch things up a little bit. So right away you see the stripes in the front. They actually switched these out to carbon fiber. It's a different carbon fiber, still looks very nice, very good. The truck is actually the same Tour Red 2016, same year as my Charger. See in the back here, they added this Cold Fusion Ram stripe, custom made. Definitely gives it a nice unique look. He's got the Ram boxes, everything. What's up, Al?
Hey, what's going on? How's it going?
So I figured just kind of looked, checked out the stripe and some of the stripes, custom stripes that you did on the outside of the truck. And we take a look in the engine bay where you added these badass.
I added a true cold air intake, so it comes all the way through. You see right here.
See the hole.
And it
so
comes
it's a
through
true
here.
Cold air setup.
It actually comes through right here. So I actually honed this all out, even on both sides, not just that side. And this side, put a heat extractor right here. And then I honed that out in the top too. So this way, so now the engine stays cooler, way cooler, and it gets the cold air coming through when you're driving. So the Ram air actually comes through here and goes right into the intake here. And it actually has been pretty nice.
So I'm sure you actually notice the flood of more air. You get some more air coming
absolutely.
In. Definitely better for the engine. This is the AF Dynamic, got that nice red color.
Yeah, it's very nice.
With the pretty nice size filter there.
Yeah, I love it. I love
pretty
it.
Pretty clean engine bay.
Definitely improvement in everything.
Yeah, I know usually he's got the grill lights in the front as well. I think we need to repair a couple of those, but we'll get those going. But very clean truck. Beautiful Tour Red 2016, same year, same color as my Charger. Definitely make a good looking combo. And we've done a lot of rides together. Actually, I started off, you can hear it. We've done a lot of rides together. We've been through car clubs together. We've been through bands together, even back in the day. Al's actually a drummer, and I play bass guitar. We played a few different bands together. Sounds very good. He's got the Magnaflow exhaust set up, so this isn't necessarily a stock setup. Got the cool red lights in the back. Sounds great with the Magnaflow. Definitely a fan. I know he likes it. We started out in the band years ago, playing lots of places in the city, Fontana's, Webster Hall even. Just telling him about the Magnaflow exhaust. Definitely very good sounding exhaust. I know you highly recommend.
Oh yeah.
So
a loud over here with the cars, but exhaust.
Yeah, when you had the revs going before, you could definitely hear the nice sound. And definitely a fully loaded, beautiful truck. Now, baby, don't make me bleed. And you got, is that the HIDs in the front, the headlights?
Yep.
So you have the HIDs in the front, definitely give it a nice,
love it.
Definitely, definitely make it shine nice and bright. You could definitely blind a lot of people with those lights. Anyway, this is just a little overview of some of the mods. Everybody's truck, as I said before, Ginseng 1000MG, aka Al, aka the doctor. Dr. Feel Good. Anyway, I'm sure we've seen the truck and, you know, whatever rides. I know he's thinking about getting a bike as well this summer, so hopefully we'll be seeing some of that and some other rides, and be checking out some car shows and other events as well. So if you guys have any questions about some of the mods that he's done, you can always comment, get back to you. Please like and also subscribe, as we got plenty more coming. Any positive feedback is welcome. Catch you all later. Peace, guys. Before we go, before everyone goes nighty-night, let's take a look at the interior as well of the nice, beautiful Ram we got here.
You can also see the new mats I got.
Yeah, we check out the new mats, of course. It's got that in the back.
They're very nice. They go with the truck perfectly. There's one and
this. See, you got the nice Ram logo in the center. Nice, big, plenty of room.
Right here. Just keep them covered so nobody steps on them, as you can see.
Yeah. You have 9 new text
messages. Got these nice new Ram mats in the back. Definitely add a little touch of that red inside, nice and clean. Got plenty of room back here, heated seats I think in the back too, right? So it's got it in the back and the front, very comfortable ride. Gotta say, it's very nice to be back in the cool Fusion Ram, nice and comfortable. What do you say, Al?
Love it, absolutely love it.